Welcome students to your new class of science, and today I am going to discuss regarding the chapter number 5, that is meet my family. But I am not going to start with the chapter, and I am not going to make you bore after reading this chapter again, because I know already in the YouTube classes, offline classes, I have completed this chapter in 3 parts. Do you remember? In 3 parts I have completed this chapter. In the first part, if you go on the e-portal, you will find according to the sequence of this chapter. Part 1, I have discussed about the number of family members in small family, large family and joint family. In the second part, I discussed about the family members who live in small family, large family and joint family, and even the importance of families. And in the third part, we have completed our practice time, right? So I hope all of you over here, those who are joining online classes, they are also on my e-portal, so they have gone through this offline videos of YouTube also. So today we are going to focus on the relationships where we live in the family. So the first 3 questions which I am going to ask you, and you are going to answer me through your chat. Okay, so the first one, students, I want to tell you, I have faced one problem regarding the last class. So I will tell you that, students, you will sit before the screen. As soon as I ask the question, you will verbally tell the answer to your parents, and your parents are only sitting beside you to help you to type. Okay, to help you to type your answer, but your answers will be given by you only verbally. Okay, tumi answer debe, parents are helping you to type your answers. Okay, let's start. Okay, so the first question for all of you is, in which family do parents and children live together? What type of family it is called where parents and children live together? Only parents and children. So I got the first answer from Ayushman, very good. Then after Ayan, then after Nandini, excellent. So the first, second, third I got. Yes, Shomrik Rai Choudhury, Argo, all have given the correct answer. It's small family. In small family, parents and children, one or two, okay, live together. Now it's the total number of family members will be 4, not more than that in that family, small family. Next comes, in which family do grandparents live with parents and children? In which family do grandparents live with, yes, parents and children? So I got the first answer from Shomrik Rai Choudhury, second from Nandini, and third from Argo. Very good. Very nice, very fast. Okay, so this is the fact of large family where grandparents live with parents and children. Now let us see, where, in which family do uncle, aunt and their children also live together with parents and grandparents? So yes, Argo is the first one, Nandini is the first one, Ayan Mukherjee second, and Shomrik Rai Choudhury third. Then after Argo is also there, Arush is also there. Very good, Arush. Very good, Argo. Very good, Trishita. Very nice. So all of, yes, Trishita, it's not small beta, it's joint. In joint family, parents, grandparents, children, uncle, aunt and even their children live together. Okay, it is joint. And Ankita has also given the correct answer. Very good, Ankita. Very nice. Come on. So let's go for the next part. And next is Inakshi. Very good, Inakshi. Okay, so now let us focus on the relationships. Okay, I would request all the students, please take your notebook, whatever notebook is available with you, where you are doing your daily practices of your worksheet, where you are writing your daily practices, just pick up that notebook and your pencil I am giving you some time, pick it up and please note down whatever I am writing on the board, then after you answer the question, because this is very much important. If you would have been present at school regularly, this would have been your classwork. Okay, so consider it as classwork and please write down in your notebooks. Come on. Okay, so the first one, your father and mother together are known as dash. Your father and mother together are known as what? Together are known as, yes. Can you give your answers now? So, together are known as, yes, parents. Now let us go for the next one. Your father's parents are your dash. So, what your father's parents are your? Okay. So, your father's parents are your? Yes, paternal grandparents. It's paternal grandparents. Next, number three, your mother's parents are your mother's parents are your, yes, can you tell me your mother's parents are your grandfather, grandparents, but it should be paternal grandparents. And now number three, your mother's parents are your, can anyone answer? Five people are typing. Come on, let's see who is one. Yes, so Ayushman has given the first answer, that is maternal grand. But it's just one silly mistake in the spelling of parents, okay? Otherwise, the answer is absolutely correct. It's maternal grandparents. So please rectify the spelling of parents once. Yes, thank you. Okay, Shomrik Rai Choudhury and Trishita, very good, excellent. All of you have given the correct answer and it is maternal grand parents. Okay, so let us go for the next one. That is number four. I hope all of you have written this part. Okay, I am getting the answers. Yes, ma'am. Okay, so let us go for the next part. And it is number four. Your father's wife is your dash. Your father's wife is your. Very good. Ayushman has given the correct answer. Ayushman, excellent. And who is the next one? Ayushman. Then after is Nandini. Very good, Nandini. And Jasim Ali Dafadar. Very good. So your father's wife is your mother. So here comes mother. Next comes number 5. Your father's brother. It can be younger or elder. Brother is your. I hope number 2 has been completed by all the students. I'm rubbing it. Please complete number 3 fast. Your father's brother is your. What does it consider? Father's brother is your. Yes, I got the first answer. Ayushman, second answer. Shomrik, third answer. Nandini, excellent. Your father's brother is your uncle. You call him uncle. Yes. Next comes number 6. Next comes number 6. And number 6 is your uncle's wife is your. Your uncle's wife is your. I got lots of answers. Yes, all the answers are correct. And the first one is Nandini. Second one is Ayushman. Third one is Shomrik. Very good. Very good. So it's your auntie. Your aunt. Your uncle's wife is your aunt. Next comes number 7. So as it is not visible properly over here, so I'm writing number, rubbing number 4. All of you have completed number 4. I think I can write it. Yes. So number 7 your, just a minute, let me, the change will be there. Children of your uncle and aunt are your. I think I am receiving my answers. Yes, I started to receive my answer, and Ayushman is the first one, Nandini is the second one, and the third one is Shomrik Rai Chaudhary. Very good. And the rest of the students also, Trishita, Srijoni, Shattuki. Very good, Shattuki. And Jasim, very nice. And who are these? Orijit, Orgho, and Shishobhan. Very good. And all of you have given the correct spelling also. Ankita, very good. Very nice. So Arush also, very good Arush, good performance. And Shugato, very good Shugato. Okay, so all answers are correct, and your children of your uncle and aunt is known as your cousins. So they are your cousins. Okay, so let's go for the